truck driver is accused of shooting a man after an argument at a truck stop, then turning the gun on himself. It happened at the Pilot Travel Center on Richwood Road. Boone County Sheriff deputies say the driver shot the man in the arm in the parking lot of the truck stop. Officers say the trucker then shot and killed himself. The other man was taken to the hospital and is expected to survive.